Okay, this is Motuihe Island. That's my first mate, Maisie. And that is Waiheke Island in the background. You can just see the red marker that marks the end of the reef coming off Motuihe. So we're gonna head around the marker and then up behind Motuihe, and we're gonna anchor in the lee of Motuihe Island for the night. It's a beautiful day. Waiheke, I think that's Rakino Island over there, and this big one is the back end of Rangitoto. You can just see the volcano poking over the top. And there's Auckland in the back. Nearly there. Oh, there's a few boats moored in there already. So we'll go in next to those guys.
There he is.
Can you zoom in?
No, I don't think so.
I spotted it, and I thought it was like a long box. And then it started
bumping to it. He's cute, eh? I wonder where he's off to.
Alright, it's lunchtime. Maize up. Having a feed.
Yep.
Burning. Alright. So we're at Motuihe Island. On the beach. It's beautiful. Just a couple of other boats here at the moment. The dinghy in. We're trying our luck fishing, but so far all we've caught is beans on toast. Got ourselves a snapper. Alright, Maisie, get him in the net. Hang on, let me try and bring him to you. Get him up. He looks like a keeper. Put him down. Put him on the thing, on the side. Alright, we got ourselves a snapper. Hello, snapper.
Alright, do we get to keep him?
I think so.
Yeah. Alright, so we're just on our way back and we're stopping at the floating dock to get a wash because it's pretty grubby. See the water line. So we'll get all that washed off. Gonna look nice in the summer.